eyes. Blink your eyes together. Get ready to wiggle your ears. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle your ears. Wiggle your ears together. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle your ears. Wiggle your ears together. Now clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your hands together. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your hands together.
Okay, our topic this morning is about solving word problem involving but unit. Okay, everybody read. Solving.
Solving
word problem involving but unit. Okay, and we will use addition and subtraction. Okay, but before that, let's review our topic last time. Okay, I want Tasapun, please.
Minus 3,500
but
25 stang.
Okay, thank you, Tasapon. All right, this was our topic last time. We have 13,750 baht 50 satang minus 3,500 baht 25 satang. Okay, and let's have our solution. First, we are going to write baht and
satang.
Okay. Then let's write 13,750 baht and how many satang?
50 satang.
Minus 3,500 baht and how many satang?
25 satang.
Okay, let's solve. 0 minus 5
cannot
be. Can you borrow? Alright, 0 will become
10.
And 5 will become
4.
5.
2.
With now 0. Next.
0. 5. 2. 0. 1.
What is the answer? 10,250 baht and 25 satang. Okay. Now let's proceed to our topic this morning. But before that, let's read our pointers. Everybody read.
Question. Giving information.
Next.
Keyword.
And.
Operation.
And the next one is
number sentence.
Then
solution.
And
answer.
Question, giving information, keyword, operation, number sentence, solution, and answer. Okay, let's proceed to our keywords. Okay, keywords. Everybody read total.
Total.
In all. together. Okay, piwale total.
Tamo.
Next.
Tamo.
Next.
Pondua.
Pondua.
Together.
Duwagan.
All together.
Okay,
let's proceed to subtraction. Okay, everybody read left.
Left.
Subtract.
Lord.
Difference.
Lord.
Remaining. All right. How about who can still remember the four kinds of operation?
Division.
Very good. We have addition, which is
subtraction.
These are the four kinds of operation: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Addition, which is plus. Subtraction, which is minus. Multiplication, which is
times.
Division, which is
divided by.
All right. Before we will proceed to our first problem, everybody read wafers.
Do you know what wafers is?
No. You know what is wafers? Yes or no?
No.
Okay, I will show to you a picture. This one, wafers, kind of biscuit. Wafers. And we have everybody read fish crackers.
Fish crackers.
Fish cracker.
You all like wafers? ไม่รู้ด้วย
รู้จักไหมอันนี้เป็นเวเฟอร
์ขนมปัง
กรอบที่มันจะมีสอดไส้ด้วยเนาะอันนี้ใส่ช็อกโกแลตใส่ครีมเงี้ยเคยกินไหมลูก
เคยกินค่ะ
ฟิตแครกเกอร์ฟิตแครกเกอร์เคยกินไหมคะข้าวเกรียบปลา
ไม่เคยค่ะ
อร่อยมากข้าวเกรียบปลาข้าวเกรียบกุ้งเงี้ย
หน
ู
ชอบข้าวเก
ี๊
ย
วกุ้งโอเค and we have fish crackers people what like fish crackers
ข้าวเกี๊ยวปลา
ข้าวเกี๊ยวปลากินแค่ตื่น
let's proceed to our first problem okay Priwara please read Willy buys
cartoons of wafers that cost 2,160 baht and bags of fish cracker that cost 5,210 baht. How much does he pay altogether?
Okay, thank you, Priwara. Okay, Willie buys cartons of wafers that cost 2,160 baht. Many. And bags of fish crackers that cost 5,210 baht. How much does he pay altogether? Okay, let's proceed first to the question. Pimpakan, can you answer? What will be the question, Pimpakan?
How much does he pay
are together.
Okay. How much? Okay, thank you, Pimpakan. How much does he pay all together? Or how much does he pay all together? Then, let's proceed to the giving information. I want Pawitida. Can you answer? What is the giving information? Problem?
Will we buy
cartons?
Cartons of waffles that
cost
$2,160 and bag of fish cracker that
cost
$5,210.
Okay. How much? It's okay. Okay. Thank you. All right. Willie buys cartons of wafers that cost 2,160 baht and bags of fish crackers that cost 5,210 baht. All right. Let's proceed to the keyword. What will be the keyword? Everybody.
All together.
All together.
Okay. The keyword is here. Okay. This one. Oh. This one. All together. Since the keyword is all together, what will be?
Operation.
Addition.
Okay, addition. Since the keyword is all together, we will use addition. All right.
Addition.
Okay, Pum is here. Pum, are you there, Pum?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, can you answer what will be the number sentence, Pum?
2,160 baht.
Okay. Not if we will use the symbol, we will say it plus. Okay. We have 2,160 baht plus. Okay. Not addition 5,210 baht. Okay, not like that. Okay, thank you, Pum. We have 2,160 baht plus 5,210 baht. Okay, let's proceed to our solution. Okay, wafers. How much the amount of the wafers?
2,160 baht.
Okay, 2,160 baht. All right. How about the fish crackers?
5,210 baht.
Okay, we have 5,210 baht. Is it minus or plus?
Plus.
Okay, plus. Okay, let's solve. Wait.
Zero.
This happened. What happened?
It's your phone.
Pip nang.
Dito.
Diyan na.
Zero, Disha.
Zero. Yes, zero. This is zero. Zero to my zero. Okay. If you have question na, you can ask the teacher dun so that we can correct if there is wrong. Okay.
See you. Same
way. Then.
Seven.
Seven. So what is the answer?
7,370 baht.
Okay, so 7,370 baht. Okay, this one. Okay. All right, 7,370 baht. Okay, so let's proceed to another problem. Okay, if you say something that is wrong, you can tell me so that we will check or we will change. Okay, we will preempt. All right, let's proceed to another problem. But before that, let's read our vocabulary. Everybody read bicycle.
Bicycle.
I want jirata. Can you read jirata? Jirata is here. Jirata. Okay, who wants to read? Okay. Okay, go ahead, Pawitida. My mother.
My mother has 7,845 baht. Then she buy a bicycle that cost 3,986 baht. How much money? Left
win
my mother.
Okay, thank you, Pak Witeda. My mother has 7,845 baht. Then she buys a bicycle that cost 3,986 baht. How much money left with my mother? Okay, before I am going to show it to you, I will give you 2 minutes. To find the answer, only the answer. Only the answer. Don't forget to don't forget the keyword. If it is plus or minus, just look at the keywords. Okay, Priwara already finished 3,859 baht. Okay, Natsawadi, the same with Priwara. Okay, and the other one. Okay, let's check. Most of you have the same answer. Pinia, Pluipalin. Okay. Now, let's answer. Okay, just wait. Okay, you listen carefully. If you have some question, you can ask Teacher Jun. Okay, let's Proceed to the question. Okay. What is the question, Plipalin? Can you answer? What will be the question of this problem? Okay, who wants to answer? What will be the question of this problem? Everybody.
How much money left with my mother?
Okay. How much money left with
my mother? How much money left with my mother?
Okay. How much money left with my mother? Next, what will be the given information?
My mother has 7,845 baht. Then she buys a bicycle that costs 3,986 baht.
Okay, we have my mother has 7,845 baht. Then she buys a bicycle that costs 3,986 baht. What will be our keyword?
Left.
Okay, the keyword is this one. The keyword is left. All right. And since the keyword is left, what will be the operation?
Subtraction.
Okay. Operation is subtraction. Okay, let's solve. But before that, let's have the number sentence. What will be the number sentence?
7,845 plus 3,986 equals blank.
Okay, we have 7,845 baht minus 3,986 baht. All right, let's solve. Let's proceed to our solution. Okay, my mother has
7,845 baht.
Okay. And she buys
3,986 baht.
Is it minus or plus?
Minus.
Minus.
Okay, minus. Okay, let's solve. Okay, 5 minus 6.
Cannot be.
You borrow. Okay.
15.
Then number 4 will become?
3.
Okay, 3. 15 minus 6?
9.
Okay, 9. Then 3 minus 8?
Cannot be.
Borrow again. It will be 8 will become?
7.
Then 3 will become?
13.
13. 13 minus 8?
5.
7 minus 9?
Cannot be.
Okay.
Go
again. 7 will become?
6.
6. And the other 7 will become? 17. 17 minus 9?
8 and 6 minus 3.
All right. So the answer is
3,859 baht.
Okay. The answer is 3,859 baht. All right. Okay, let's proceed to our activity. But before that, let's read our vocabularies. Everybody read uncle.
Uncle.
Uncle. Lum.
Okay, uncle. Then we have everybody motorbike.
Motorbike.
Okay, this one is
motorbike.
All right. Okay, teacher will read first. My uncle received a motorbike that cost 78,465 baht in Monday. Then he received another gift that cost 15,650 baht in Tuesday. How much money he received in total? Okay, let's proceed to number one. Just write only A, B, or C.
ไม่เชื่อถึงข้อไหนยัง
Only A, B, and C. Are you finished?
Finish.
No.
Finish, Richard.
Okay.
Finish.
ใช้เขียน
Finish. Finish.
Okay, number two.
Two, Richard.Finish.
What will be the operation? Addition, subtraction, or multiplication?
Multiplication.
Finish.
Okay.
Finish. Number three.
What will be the keyword?
Finish,
easy, Mai.
Easy.
Number four, number sentence. Tidak easy.
Finish.
Number five. Just look at the keyword. If the keyword is total,
okay. No, yeah.
Is it plus or is it minus? Melu.
Plus.
Five.
Finish. Not finish. You
should. One minute.
No finish.
Finish.Finish. Okay. All right. Easy, Mai?
Easy.
Okay. Before we will answer, okay, just wait. Huh? I will check some errors here. Please listen. Okay, this time. When you write number sentence, no need to write the word but. Okay, Mai? Okay, I will erase the word bath. Okay, sorry for that. When you write the number sentence,
finish.
Okay, just wait. Okay, like this. Okay, when you write number sentence, you can easily write my mi bat word. Okay, Mai?
Okay.
Okay. I will change the way this one. Oh. Okay, I just know this morning. Okay, I will erase the bat. Bat. Okay, I will show it to you, this one. Okay, Mai?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. My word, but. Okay, in number sentence. Okay, let's answer. Let's answer. Number one.
B.
Okay, the answer
B.
B. All right. How about number two?
A.
Okay, number two is the operation is addition. A. Number three?
C.
Okay, the answer is this one. Oh, the keyword is total. This one, total. C. Next, number sentence.
E.
Okay. Use the word, Alena, this one, plus. Since the keyword is total, we will use plus.
Finish.
Okay, this one is A. Number five.
E.
Okay. The answer is A. Who got five?
Me.
Okay.